attracted me to Eclipse was that it was a great story. Also that it was a tremendous challenge. It's a big, thick book. There's a lot of epic things that happen. And I felt that this particular film had to have a really cinematic edge to it. To the choice of the lens you used, to the quality of light, to the costume. All of these things can be all over the place, or you can set up a little vocabulary. And this is what we did with Eclipse. Certain colors will become important to certain characters. Certain scenes are going to have a certain warmth to them. We're going to work with a focal length on my camera, which does not distort, so that everything feels real.